Sorry I'm late, Mr. Amnesty.
I'm going to retire the day you call me Steve. Not late at all.
Heather, on the other hand, is the devil.
Sorry.
All right. Ugh. Oh, how rude of me. Jeff, Heather, Heather, Jeff. For the record, either prior to or during your incarceration here at Spiderhead, have you two ever spoken?
No.
No.
Ever interacted in any way?
Did I not just say no?
No.
So what do you think?
Who are you asking?
I'm asking both of you. Let's start with Jeff.
Seems nice.
You like that word, but no, I mean, how attractive is she?
What, Steve? You can't see for yourself?
Heather, can you shut up, please? I'm asking Jeff. Jeff, how's she looking?
Come on, man. Scale of 1 to 10?
Yeah, she's a 7.5.
And Heather?
She's all right. A 5 on a good day.
Did you give her honesties?
Oh, I would have to ask, you know that.
I'm just kind of a bitch.
Oh. Well, then I'd like to change my vote to an 8.
All right, Jeff, Heather, can I have your permission to administer N40? Drip on?
Acknowledge.
Yeah.
Heather?
God, she's a pain in the ass.
Acknowledge.
Thank you. Come on, guys. Words, words, words.
Okay, yeah, she's starting to look pretty good. Yeah, she's looking really, really good.
Heather?
Same. Yeah.
Pump up the verbalist. Let's get him talking.
Oh, God, she's so beautiful.
Yeah, don't tell us. Tell each other.
Oh my God.
You're stunning. You're gorgeous. I'm so sorry. I don't know why I didn't see it before.
It's okay. You're the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life.
Thank you.
Wow.
Yeah.
I could.
Yeah?
I could.
Good what, Jeff?